How did it go?
Oh, we finished!
How was it?
It was really good. I'm pleased.
I'm pleased as well.
You're pleased?
Yeah, I'm very pleased.
I'm very pleased. I am pleased. I can't stop smiling now. I'm just happy that we've done it. And yeah, it went well.
You're doing the easy part.
I just got there.
You could say my cat has a dog and no one would know.
My cat has a dog. We're on at 7:30, half an hour, followed by Juan Zalada, followed by Charlotte O'Connor. Glad I'm not following. We're playing, well, that's the interesting thing, we've written one.
Yeah.
This week.
Yesterday.
2 days ago. So we're going to do that, and we've got, well, overall we've got 3 covers and 3 originals. So a bit of a mix. So some that people know, some that people won't. Some that no one knows.
Yeah.
One that no one knows. That's
my one.
Well,
that's it.
That's it. That's probably the best one as well.
Yeah.
How would you describe your music?
I would say poppy, acoustic-y. Pop-inspired acoustic. Can I say that? Pop-inspired acoustic. Acoustic-inspired pop.
Okay.
Acoustic-y. Pop.
Do you want to tell us about your mug?
About my mug? I wanted to promote this, didn't I? This is the old Mill Centre mug. My dad runs a business, my dad and my stepmom are co-directors of the old Mill Centre, which is a residential centre in North Yorkshire.
Posh.
Yeah. It's not posh, it's a house. It's a nice house.
A manor?
No, it's not a manor. It's an old mill. A converted mill. Hence, the old mill.
Centre. Creative.
Otherwise it would be the old manor centre. But I've never... Well, I've played in front of live audiences before, but only A-level performances. So they've been very small and they've been on school stages, so nothing like this. But I'm hoping that it'll continue. If this goes well, it will, hopefully. If it doesn't, we might have to then find a new job. God, I've got a degree. I'm right where I belong. It's starting to fill up now. And I know my mum's here, and my dad's here, and my brother's here. And there are all sorts of other people here. So I'm
getting
a bit nervous now.
Hey!
Man of the moment.
The Maverick.
The Maverick. I'm gonna go and get another
cover. I'm feeling alright to be fair. Was a little worried. End of the day. Nothing I can do now apart from break my leg, which is probably not gonna happen. Half an hour on stage, then I'm off. I look good. So, feel good.
Hello Anna, just a little message to say thank you very much for supporting me. You are absolutely beautiful and I completely fell in love with your set. And yeah, I'd love to come and watch you again in the near future. And thank you very much, you're a star.